Welcome back. There's nothing like some good risotto. It is not an easy dish, but they say it's kind of like riding a bike, putting it together. Once you pick it up, it's almost automatic. So make sure your training wheels are on, and don't fear, Biba will not let you fall off.
Okay, we'll make a risotto today, and I have to move fast. The first thing you need for a risotto is a chubby Italian rice. I will explain. Then you need a good broth, and then, of course, all the other ingredients. What I have in this skillet, we begin with the onion, which is sauteed in butter. You see there is not tons of butter here. Then I'm going to add my rice. We are going to toast the rice in the skillet. You see how chalky white it is? Well, in a minute or so, it will become almost transparent. And that is the point when the rice is toasted. Okay, so you stir. And you take you about a minute. After a minute or so, we are going to add to the skillet wine, a nice splash of white wine. We are going to let the wine reduce. And this is basically the way to begin every kind of risotto. This is your first base. And then it becomes different things, risotto with seafood, with mushroom, and so forth. Then what I have here, I have the broth, meat broth, and I'm going to begin to add small amount of broth into the skillet. And I will add more broth only when this in the pan is already evaporated. So it takes a 15 to 20 minutes to cook a risotto. And then at the end, or in between, depending on the dish, you are going to add whatever other recipe, whatever other ingredient the recipe says. Today we are making it with vegetable. So here I have a risotto that is basically completed. I'm going to add a little bit more of broth, because I need just a touch. The color, as you see, the color of this risotto is yellow. Why? Because I put a little bit of saffron into this. Stir everything. You're going to add a nice chunk of butter. Now, the creaminess of the rice is given by the starch of the rice, but also by the butter and parmigiano. I'm telling you, I am so addicted to this dish because I absolutely think it is fabulous. Let me show you how pretty it looks. Now, when you do it for your family, take your sweet time, stir, don't rush it, and it will be a joy to serve it. I'm supposed to clean that, which I will do it. If you want, you put touch more. And this is a risotto, and I did it in 3.5 minutes. I think I'm pretty good. Thank you very much. I hope you try it.
Thank you, Biba. 3.5 minutes. Well, if you'd like a copy of today's recipe, send a self-addressed stamped envelope, 41 cents postage to Risotto with Spring Vegetables in care of KCRA TV, 3 Television Circle, Sacramento, 95814. You can also get the recipe online by visiting our website, KCRA.com. Click on the food tab on the left-hand side of the screen.